Ay, ay. She's a runner, she's a track star. She gon' run away when it gets hard. She can't take the pain, she can't get scarred. She hurt anyone that gets involved. Don't wanna commit, why take it this far? She gon' do the race, just not this one. Love is a game you used to cheer for.
Hi, incoming 8th grade girls. My name is Stephen McChesney. I've been coaching cross country, indoor, and track and field at Newton South for 31 years. And I like to think the best thing that we do is take care of kids. You're going to be a bit nervous coming into a new setting, but you survived a lot of things that you never dreamt that you could, so you have the resilience. You should know a few things about the team. We love kids. I love new kids learning, and the team is incredibly supportive. You will be amazed at how much you grow over a period of time with us and how far you go. You'll be amazed at how many new friends you make and how much fun you have. We're very successful as a team, but I'm not going to really get into that. Success is on a personal level. We're going to write all workouts to your level and your ability. So you don't have to worry about being good enough. If you come out and work hard, you're going to inspire all of us. I can't wait to see you in the fall, and the team is really looking forward to meeting you.
Hi, 8th graders. I am Coach Ari Kenyon, and I'm the assistant coach for the girls' cross-country and indoor and outdoor track teams. I am encouraging all of you to sign up for either cross-country, track, or all of them. It is a great team. The girls are such a fun, inclusive group. And even if you've never run in your life, please come join us. There is something for everyone to do, and we meet you where you're at in terms of ability. But we just have such a great community.
Hi, incoming 9th graders. I'm Katie, and I'm one of the current captains on the track team. This team has been such an amazing community for me over the past 4 years, and I really encourage all of you to come join our supportive group of girls. We have lots of fun, but we also push each other to work hard. I know coming into high school can be intimidating, but joining our cross-country or track and field team will already give you a whole group of friends and familiar faces to say hi to in the hallways.
Hi, I'm Katarina. I'm a senior and one of the captains this year. I joined track sophomore year, and I've been doing indoor and outdoor since then. I recommend it. It is an amazing sport, and the group of people, the girls, they're so welcoming, loving. So we have so much fun, and at the same time, we push each other, stay in shape, work out. It's super fun, and I've met some of my best friends there. It is a great getaway from all the school stress and freshman year, which is very stressful, meeting new people. Track helps you with that.
Hi guys, I'm Solo, and I've done cross country and indoor for 4 years now, and I can without a doubt say that it was probably the best decision I've made in my high school career, because not only do you get in shape physically, but you also learn so much about yourself mentally, and you're getting coached by such kind-hearted people, Steve and Ari, and also the bonds that you form and like the relationships you form with the girls on the team are so unforgettable because you're going through training together. So yeah, you guys will not regret it, and I 100% recommend.
Hi guys, I'm Lottie. I'm a senior. I've done indoor track all 4 years of high school, and I would really suggest doing it. I've had a great experience doing it. If you're like a fall or spring athlete and you want something to do in the winter, if you want to stay in shape, indoor track is really great for that. And then we do like really fun things. Like usually we do a full team dinner with the girls and the boys team. It's super fun. I think next year that'll be able to happen. And then we have meets at Reggie and BU, which are both in Boston, which are just fun. And the bus rides are great for that. So yeah, I've had a great experience doing it. You meet tons of people, you have great coaches.
Hi, I'm Sophia, and I'm gonna be one of your cross country captains next year. I'd say my favorite part about cross country is just the community and spirit that we build up over the course of the season. And I just feel like it's a really close-knit team where people, regardless of their experience in running, can just come together and push each other and themselves and enjoy the sport and just make new friends and make really fun memories.
What's up guys, my name is Amanda and I will be one of your cross country captains next year, and I think one thing that I like the most about cross country is the team bond that we create from preseason all the way to the end of the season.
Hello, my name is Lily. I'm a cross country captain for 2021, and my favorite thing about the team is the community atmosphere. It's so welcoming and everyone's so nice, and I can always count on the team to cheer me up. after a hard day, and just every day I know it's there to make me happy.